In her deep sorrow, Hannah cried out to God, praying with all her heart for a child. She promised to dedicate this child to the Lord forever if her prayer was heard. And in the silence of her tears, God listened. Against all odds, her faith was rewarded, and she brought her son Samuel into the world, dedicating him to serve God. This story of faith and answered prayer is a reminder that even our quietest cries reach God's ears.